Sup, fuckers? We're making a sequel. So basically, last time I was doing all strums versus him using Hope as the Path. I'm gonna enter a song just so we don't have that in the background.
Okay.
So we're gonna be doing I can only tap. I can't strum at all, and he can just play normally.
Yep.
And that's how we're playing. Are we doing best of three or best of five? Which one do you want to do?
Let's do best of five.
Best of five? Okay. So, I'll let you choose the first song.
Let's start with this.
Yeah.
Let's just do Creeping Death.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. For Christmas, my girlfriend ordered me a Arduino guitar, and I'm still waiting on that from... Super Ryan, I'll throw his link in the description. I'll throw his Twitter right here, like just on the screen. Oh, we're ending it with threes and sevens again, but this time it's time we ended it with threes and sevens.
Oh, I didn't remember that. Okay. All right, so
I bet. Hold on, all taps.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna be spamming a lot for strumming sections. That's actually the strat. Almost. Worked. That's the worst part. That was so stupid. I did not realize how bad it was gonna be. Oh, my whammy isn't working. I'm not sure if it's just the animation or my whammy is actually. At least I have the solo. The solo's gonna be so much easier for me.
Oh yeah.
On all strums it's hell. I have to let some go. I accidentally strum. If I accidentally strum, I'm gonna let a shit ton of go. Cause that's fair. Cause you can't expect me to not have some instinct here. to Les Cole. We love that guy. I'm not good at strumming chords. I think it's half chord song. Yeah, it's because my animation messed up.
I like how we activated at the same time.
I almost elbow strummed out of pure instinct. Like, I felt myself start to, and I'm like, oh, shit. 93,
95. Okay, not bad. All right.
Chalk one up for the boys back home. Here we go. All
right.
Take your order. I missed one note. I'm kind of mad.
Flickered there.
It happens.
85, 90, yeah.
How the fuck? Creeping death, okay. How long is the song?
Like 6 minutes, I think.
I'm opening the window.
Okay.
Friggin' hot. Sorry, it's my channel. It's fucking hot in here. It's my channel, therefore I can say the F word. Frick.
Oh.
this is what. This one's like the plate.
What?
Plate is someone who, like. They're very into tapping and not really into strumming. I'm a PC player, guys. It's the same thing. Last time I was a console player, I was Steven Mangola with all strums. Five-second penalty, no matter what. Doesn't matter what's ahead. Zigs and hitting it. Shout out to Colonio, dude. That's why I'm not always ending green. Shout out to Spam. And the winner is... Oh, shit. That was a lot closer than I thought it was going to be.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Next one.
Alright. So, I won. But the thing is, I just want to see what happens in the next 2 songs.
Yes. That's hell. Literal hell.
How do you think? Okay, I'm gonna play this one in full, but that last one counted as the win for me. Oh, this is the RB chart, isn't it?
Yep.
I hate you. You ended on the worst chart of this song. This otherwise great song. Can you see if I can one hit it? I put in enough inputs, you can't put any in. I genuinely think you won that one. Yeah, there it is. There it is. You got a minus five. There's no way I was beating that. With that, with the literally verse one fucked me. I tried to one hand it, and I was like, no, that's not happening. Well, that's
nice.
4-1 victory for me. But the thing is, he actually won one. And I, props. Thank you, Nick, for showing up, letting me use his PC again. Shout out to Nick for actually like enjoying these recordings. Probably, I hope. If not, I'm sorry.
Nah, I'm joining it.
You're enjoying it. But yeah, Isaac, I hope you look forward to editing this. And the rest of yous, love yous. No, I'm not done. Oh. I forgot the one thing I gotta say.
What?
Stay crisp.